War Thunder on the i3-12100F and the RTX 2080. I've never played this game before, but it's been requested several times in the comment section, so we're trying it out. I used the high preset settings because I really didn't know what to expect in this game, and this PC totally just blew that out of the water, getting over like 250 FPS most of the time. We even hit 300 a few times. Press that plus button and let us know what other games we should play. Like,